glamorous memories, but I do love those mornings when it was just Scott and me at 6 a.m. in a hockey rink on our own. It just felt like we knew our purpose and we were coming together to really work towards a common goal. And there's such power in that. And, you know, it's maybe not what people would expect, but those are the memories that I hold.
Promise me this, that you'll stand by me forever. But if God forbid fate should step in and force us into a goodbye, if you have children someday.